One of the things that Oakmont's most well known for are the over 200 bunkers on the property. Now, a good majority of those bunkers, they're strategic, and not just in the sense of where they're located on the hole, but also because of the steep faces of these bunkers. A player finds his ball in a situation like this, he really does have to think hard about what his next play is. Is he gonna play out sideways and just try and get back out to the fairway? Or is he gonna take a more aggressive line and go at the hole? Now, for the player that does take that aggressive line, he needs to be mindful not just of the fact that his ball could hit into the mound, but also what happens after his ball strikes the mound. He needs to be careful that that ball doesn't deflect back into himself, his caddy, or his equipment. So if we have a situation where a ball is deflected off of any one of those three things, here's what you have to know. Player's gonna get a one-stroke penalty, and he's gonna play the ball from where it comes to rest. For more information on the rules of golf, visit our website at usga.org, where you will find our video series, The Rules of Golf Explained, and our online learning module, The Rules of Golf Experience.